My dearest grandma was the way he always started the letter. It wasn't the only occasion he wrote to keep it together. Thank you for the birthday present, it really come in handy. I'm writing partly cause I hope you're not angry. Mom and dad are yelling at each other like every night, like every night. I end up locking my door and I write, would you please be able to visit and maybe make a makeup? Hate to think that it was me that made my parents break up. Next year I'll be in high school, pretty nervous actually. Though I know it's common, I don't want no broken family. It's my fault, and I don't like it here, and it's my fault. Now my little brother's in tears, and Gran, I hope you're not mad. Swear I'll try to be good. Mom and dad will get along much better when I'm being good. Signing, love your grandson quietly. He's sorta in the cupboard with the others, and tightly held his brother. He was
under pressure. I'm heating up under pressure. Calm, but it's so fun. Under pressure, boiling point and under pressure, under pressure. Heating up under pressure, calm but it's up front. Under pressure, boiling point is under pressure. Just miss you greatly, haven't got many letters lately. Well, I just wrote to let you know that it's okay to show.
Under pressure.
Ooh, though I never really needed to explain this is true. I see a lot of your late father when I'm looking at you. He worked hard and enjoyed inebriation, and clearly that's a trait that doesn't skip a generation. Once removed, I see clearer than most, dear boy. I see through your illusion, boy. For life lessons are under pressure, under pressure. I'm heating up under pressure. Calm, but it's so fun. Under pressure, boiling point at
old enough to know better. Looking through those old letters that he's never sent, his shorter past is omnipresent. He won't resent the sum total of experience, from delirious days to some so serious.
Never got those letters, but be sure that I'm hearing them.
They're really just signposts, landmarks, clippings, some repetitive themes that record player's skipping. He has torn off the layers and always found something different inside him. Tiny sparks like stars colliding, and they let him live again. He's never given in, and without those few friends that always meant well, it might have never got to all's well that ends well. Pen fell swiftly. Why he's writing now is still a mystery. Has the feeling history forgot it tend to repeat. So some night before sleep he writes to keep it in his sights. When it's close enough to touch he lets fly, just to get by any means, to walk the path of many dreams. The penny seems to fall the very last moment. The ability to love is like a vast ocean with lead-littered focus. He writes the last lines of this one and signs off with love, your grandson.
Under pressure, I'm heating up under pressure. Calm, but it's all front. Under pressure, boy.